Hello and welcome back to my channel, or if you're new here, my name is Taechichu and I don't know what I'm doing. I will never know what I'm doing, and that's what I'm using as an intro. Hi guys, short video here. I just wanted to discuss this topic because I don't think that this topic is discussed enough. And it's not like an important, like, political topic. It is Dracovish is getting a plush, and I think that it's so cute. All of the Galarian fossil Pokemon are getting a plush. They are going to be a part of a new Pokédoll collection. It'll be right here. And oh my god, they are so freaking cute. I have to have all of them. I like the other ones. I do, but not as much as Dracovish. I think Dracovish is so cute. And I'm kind of shocked that it's going into a Pokédoll form at first. Especially because ever since Wolfie Glick was using it on his team and showing how, like, it can be, not overpowered per se, but how it can be such a powerful mon, especially in Pokemon VGC. I was shocked that they didn't start production sooner, but wow. It is so freaking cute. I know the Pokédolls retail for about, I want to say $11.99, $10.99 each in each collection. So that's $40 down the drain, but you know, that's fine. I'm almost wondering when, I don't think they're going to come out for a while. And I only say that because we still have to go through the third wave of sitting cuties that we are still being patient for. And we also have to go through the Hatterene in DDF and DDM collection, which I'm sure that's going to come out semi-soon. But we still have a couple of collections to go through before we're able to get the fossil Pokédolls. And I know that sometimes it can take a while, especially when things are just announced and all that. It comes out in Japan first always before it comes to the US, which is sad, but I wanted to just say how excited I am because Dracovish is on my bucket list for this year, and I've already done so well with it, where I've gotten Appletune, I've gotten I got the Appletune I wanted. I got Dragonite Build-A-Bear. I got... was Flygon on my list? I got Flygon. I still need, like, Salamence, and I need... I don't remember who's on my list because I'm silly. I think Flapple and the big Dragapult. We haven't seen any news about that yet coming to the U.S., but I'm hoping that that comes out soon, too. I think that's gonna drop just randomly, just like Appletune did. When Appletune dropped, I just was flabbergasted, but oh my god, these sitting cuties are gonna be, or not sitting cuties, these Pokédolls are gonna be so cute, because I don't know why, I've really been loving sitting cuties lately, and how small they are, and how I can, they're so cute, and they're also really easy to take pictures with. And if you don't follow me on Twitter or Instagram, I post a lot of pictures with plushes, because I have no self-control. But yeah, I'm so excited. I'm anticipating it to probably come out, we're in April, right? June? Is June too late? May? June? July? Within that span, I'm expecting it, I would say maybe latest June, late June, early July. But I'm hoping, I'm so excited. I cannot even explain it. That Dracovish looks so freaking cute. And so do the other ones. I'm so excited. I love the little fossil Pokemon. And then my Kabutops will be able to have a friend that's a fossil. But that's all I wanted to touch on today, kind of like a Pokemon news plush update, or not plush update, but like a news. One day I'll make this more professional looking. I wanted to talk about it. I'm excited. I hope you guys are too. Let me know which one is your favorite. For me, my favorite's Dracovish of the fossil collection that's coming out in the Pokédoll collection. What's yours? And again, don't forget to subscribe and like down below if you enjoyed this video. And yeah, thank you guys for letting me be excited. But yeah, and I will see you